I miss you, Monk. I miss working with you, playing with you. Please, tell me that you haven't been slumming it with that harpy Holiday.
I will pull her intestines right up out of her mouth.
Let's talk about you, Prima. I never saw you as the motherly type.
You're wrong. I've always fancied myself with a brood of little ones. It's the stretch marks that scare me.
Easier to abduct one. Maybe an 8-year-old with an undeveloped gift.
All our faith in technology, yet one little boy has us at his mercy.
It's not the boy I'm worried about. You don't have him, do you?
I wish I did. Actually, I was counting on you to find him for me. Certainly, I'm capable of taking one small boy off your hands, Monk.
You know I'll never let that happen.
Then it's a challenge I'll enjoy meeting.
Not if I take you in first.
You've underestimated me, Monk. Perhaps we'll take the three of you out.
Good luck.
You couldn't really put me away, could you, dear Monk? I mean, if not for me, for the pets.
How is Kitty?
Hungry. Missing you.